Hello, people of the tubes.
Hello, and welcome to Game Squid.
Oh, more old school action here.
You're still on that one thing, I think. Or did you move on? I can't remember.
Huh? No, I beat it last time, so now we're playing the mirror course.
Oh, yeah. The next part, I said.
Oh, yeah.
Across is familiar. Better go the opposite way of where you are. Don't let muscle memory take you down here.
Oh god, stupid. It even told me to go the other way first. Ah! Oh yeah, so now I'm obviously the placing of the monster truck, now that I'm tiny and weak. And also this is really annoying, the way this is reversed. Oh, he fell off. Wait, is this actually the wrong way or the right way now?
I don't know, it's normally the opposite way you normally went in the normal course.
Is it? Can you tell? Did I maybe not select the mirror championship? Could that possibly be? Oh, okay.
I recognise that by the first little wobbly turn you do in that field.
Because it's definitely the other way than last time.
Yeah, this is definitely the complete opposite way.
I've seen it too many times in too many mirrors. I don't know which one's the real one now. Oh well, looks like I'm doing well right now. This part is the weirdest, because you have to stay so much in the center or else you explode if you fall down.
No.
Yep. Oh no! You scared me into exploding then. Whee!
Like that one robot in Futurama, I think. Where if you get scared a bit, you get the explodes.
Well, forever.
I don't know, his head just blows up.
Oh, can he be repaired, or is he just that one time?
I don't know. You see him a couple of times throughout, I guess.
Oh.
I'm not so sure.
I don't remember this. I wonder if I should rewatch Futurama at some point. There's a whole of 7 seasons, though. Well, at least it's not like rewatching The Simpsons with their 27 seasons. How many Simpsons seasons have you seen?
I know. I just watch where The Simpsons episode's on.
Oh my.
I don't keep track of it that rapidly anyway.
Oh yeah, well I've watched them all, I think. Oh, I'm pretty sure.
Well, think harder.
Well, there's some that are so old that I couldn't watch them, and also I've seen half of them at that time, so... Oh wait, yeah, you guys go ahead and blow yourselves up, there you go.
Good job.
Better go into that train fast. I wonder if I unlock another car if I win this. Could be really nice to have an even faster car than this. Well, yeah, surely this isn't the best car there is, right? Well, so far this isn't giving me too much trouble. Oh, and then I spoke too soon, apparently. Oh, wait, no, actually that saved me from running into that tractor, so that's fine.
Nice.
How convenient. Silly train. Yeah, you cut off my competition, sure. Whoa! That annoying laugh that car does every time you boost, oh god. Well, it would be very weird to go back to normal from having played this mirror mode.
Yeah, don't lose too much.
Oh yeah.
You don't want to replace that muscle memory with this one.
Yeah. Well, actually, hard to tell. Not sure if I should keep playing this after I win this even.
Mario Kart's worse with it though.
And do they have mirrors too then?
Yeah, it's like It's normally 50cc, which is easier, so 100cc, then 150cc, and then it's mirror when you do 150cc.
So what are those cc then?
I can't remember what it stands for, but it's based on how fast you go. Like on 50cc you go rather slow, 100cc you're rather kind of fast. On 150cc you're really fast.
Oh my.
On Mario Kart 8 we added a 200cc. Which is ultra fast!
Too fast. Oh god damn it, monster truck, you fucking asshole, every time. I really can't be in front of you, can I? I mean, behind you.
He's a monster, alright?
Oh yeah.
A monster dick.
Oh no, I can't deal with this. No, why is everything mirrored? Oh yeah, I think this is as far as my practice got me. Oh, and now I went the other way. The safe way, it would seem. What a waste of time.
CPU is having no problem.
Oh yeah, I wonder why. They're probably from this weird mirror universe. I might just have to restart now, that would be a tragedy.
Damn pathfinding.
Yeah, they're not even that smart, they get stuck in some areas of some maps. Oh no, god damn it, this is so horrible. Why am I this far behind already?
And usually mirror mode in Mario Kart is at 150cc anyway.
Oh! Oh my god, not even that made up some time. Okay, well, one whole minute is probably not good then. Let's see how much faster I can run this round then. Oh shit! Oh my god! I'm so used to going on that side. Oh great, yeah, more flipping. And there's the boss down there.
Flipping hell!
Yeah. The hell of flipping. Well, maybe I can be first. Oh, I'm actually fifth now, hooray!
Hey, you bet that police car.
Yeah. I hope he won't arrest me for going too fast.
I'm arresting you for winning this race!
Oh yeah, he's not even participating, right? He's just the enemy. Oh no! So yeah, I think the best I can do here is now to try and get some practice for the real time of me trying this.
Man, that'd be really biased, man.
Or the police car? Yeah.
Yeah, if a police car just arrested the winners and we're automatically disqualified. I'm really reading around here, son.
You went too fast. Someone ought to put you in your place. What? Oh well, now I should be used to this track. Oh no!
Oi mate! Slow it down!
Well, maybe he should arrest all the winners, then I could be third after him. Or second even. Oh, that time I was... Oh, okay, I was faster in the end.
How embarrassing.
Yeah. Oh no, retry. Not my wheels. I need those wheels. Oh come on. Why are you all clumping up the road, you bastards?
You were wheelie trying though.
I was. Ah, for fuck's sake, they're still faster than me somehow.
You're not tired out, are you?
I still have a few left in me. Oh, for fuck's sake, no! Yes! No! Oh, good, yeah, I could live with this position. Oh, good, the avalanche didn't get me either. And which way to go? Oh. Both ways, and then... Oh, yes, always left then. No, always right. Monster truck, you went the slow way, you fool. I don't know if I should have taken shortcut or not. I guess it's a bit of a risk, because you can get stuck and then you can land backwards. Maybe if I'd play without taking risks and just get third. Even though I guess I can beat Monster in its time.
You just have to remain consistent.
Oh, yeah. Ow. Yes, yes, go the other way, that's right. I haven't even looked who the winner is previously, but it doesn't matter, I guess, because I won twice, didn't I? What?
Winner!
Oh, yeah, the runner-up, I mean, not the winner. Oh, shit, what are you doing, monster? How could you possibly be faster than me? Well, this is only the second time. Feels like I've been racing on this track for a while. Once more, I don't dare to go down. That must be the redneck's car horn. Yep.
Yeehaw!
Oh no, monster, no! Alright, let's just take this one slow, yeah. Oh no! Not that slow. Wait, I'm third? Oh wait. I think it might have been bugged, not sure. The display of who's what position isn't always that good. Oh, this is deciding. Oh no, I didn't make it with the... I didn't have turbo for the jump. Well, at least I made the final race. And I never took a minute to get a lap. Right, Nick won. And Monster Truck is only 4 points behind me. Oh boy. This could be dangerous. Oh, and this map in back in mirror. How will I deal with this? At least I don't have to start at last. Oh no, stop glitching out, school boss. Good thing that this part was symmetrical at least. Oh god.
Okay, so it's your mood in Japan. I guess it is complete opposite of the rest of the world.
Oh yeah, well at least they still drive on the same side, I think.
They have the weirdest game shows.
Oh yeah. Well, I should...
Takashi's Castle is good, though. I like that. Have you seen Takashi's Castle?
Yeah, I think I've seen it when I was young. Oh god, don't fall into the water here. Good
thing. It's about 100 Japanese people trying to compete against each other to win a big prize money.
Oh no, look, the airplane's here. I could totally run into it and crash. Aha, and I'm first!
And we had to go through multiple obstacles.
Oh yeah. Most ridiculous obstacles.
Oh yeah, like, there's a Boeing one where, at first we pick out, like, 10 different cards, playing cards. and the higher the number, the more likely we're going to get knocked down and we're going to be positioned in a triangle. While wearing like large bowling pin suits, as we push a large guy in a bowling ball suit down the hill and see how many guys had knocked down.
Oh god.
Yeah, the luckiest person would have to be at the back row, which is about 8 or 9 or something, from a playing card. And if again ace, well, they're right at the front. The guys who are still standing through to the next round.
Oh shit, I blew up!
Wow.
No, I don't have time for this. Oh no!
I was just playing bad.
I'd say unlucky. Don't think that was avoidable.
Well, playing unlucky.
Oh yeah. Oh no! I ran into that invisible wall. How could I? Alright, so I guess I still have a chance. I wonder if this is the last one. I mean, surely Tokyo would be the last one, right? Or is there maybe a secret level that's going to get introduced?
Yes.
I guess it's possible there's one more level that I forgot about. Or maybe I never got that far when I was a little child. Oh god, here is the last chance. Please, plane, please. Third! Oh god, the monster truck might have won. Oh, you got second. How many points is that? 2 more than me. Which means I'm 2 ahead still. And... oh, Waterworld is last.
Clovis, what a?
Oh, yeah.
What are you waiting for?
Well, I should probably make sure that the monster truck doesn't get a better placement than me, and I have to be third, so this isn't quite as easy as usual. Oh my god!
You've got like two tries left.
Oh yeah. I'm not sure if... not sure if it counts as losing if you get second place in the tournament. Well, I mean, yes, it does count as losing. Oh god. Yeah, monster...
What is this?
This doesn't even seem so mirrored.
Oh yeah, you have to go right instead of the left down this twirl.
Oh yeah.
If I was playing, I'd get me every time.
Oh shit, I went the long way. Well, I'm also dyslexic, so it's almost like there's some trace muscle memory that's annoying, but then on some other level, I'm just completely confused by everything here. This is why I hate mirror modes. Well, at least they don't have backward modes like Revolt. Well, by my calculation, the monster truck should be behind me, so I should be fine. God, I... Okay, there's the redneck and there's the police car. Okay, so monster truck is definitely behind me. So if I win now, I should be fine. Even though redneck might be high up on the list as well.
I managed to get a new taunt.
What, in Team Fortress? Oh, did you trade for it? Or did
I traded for one.
Oh no!
I just dumped a couple of stuff from my inventory into the TF2 warehouse website, and then I decided to get a taunt from it, from all that stuff I didn't want into there.
What kind? What kind of taunt was it?
The Man Rubik's taunt.
Oh god, I know you, banana. Wow, I don't even like that one. Should have gotten the Russian dance, if anything.
Catchy, though.
No, it's horrible. Oh god, not force. I can't be force. Oh, come on, I'm so close. Oh, so close.
You have to do it again.
Oh no.
You have to, man. That's tragic. One tire left.
Oh, this is getting tiring.
Yeah.
These puns, especially. Oh no! Damn it! I hate this clumping up party from the start. This is the problem if everyone has respawning indestructible cars. Oh my god. Well, at least monster truck's not doing too well. No, I'm not doing too well. Yeah, monster, nice. Fall off twice. Why not? That's gonna do it.
That police car and other thing is ahead of you.
I think I was bus.
Police car and bus, maybe.
Yeah.
I could tell it didn't look like a bus initially. Maybe it is actually a bus.
It's a school bus, but I'm not sure if that's the one we saw. Yeah, they blew up, and now it's banana, actually. Alright.
Yeah, banana, that's it. I knew it looked like some...
I knew it looked like yellow. Oh my, I'm second. And here we go. I guess I can't worry about police car. I really shouldn't anyways, because police car's probably not going to be getting more points than me. I wonder if you can go from one side to the other during that jump. Oh good, I didn't blow up that time. I have a real chance now. I'll never have to worry about those hovercraft anymore.
Go, go, go!
Unless I lose. Then I have to do this again. All of this.
Careful.
Oh!
Please, can I get the fuck out of the way?
Damn, he was hiding behind the thingy. I could have just run by if I had known he was there.
You're in the US for swearing. In public.
Oh, yeah.
Fuck, I mean.
Oh no, Can I get it? No. Well, I'm second, that's good.
Oh no, you made it second.
And I blew up.
You blew up as soon as you went across.
Oh yeah. Good
enough, right?
And that looks like I'm winning.
Yeah. There's still more to go, apparently.
Is there? Seems like this is the most... Well, I guess I don't have a lot of points yet.
Yeah, this is another one. Hey, look, it's soup!
Nope, it's... Puos. Oh no! Oh no, I'm on this side, and also this guy's flattened somehow. No! Ooh. That almost got me. Oh yeah, I can get flattened on these.
I love me a can of Puos.
Yeah, he just popped back in. Oh no! Oh no!
Ah!
God damn! These fast cars are not good for these early levels. Damn it!
Yeah, look how small and bumpy it is.
Yeah, this won't do for a sports car. No, we'll be driving a sports car here.
What you need is a higher acceleration and less speed.
More handling. Lots more handling.
Catch up!
I don't think I have to worry about monster truck, but I guess I should still do my best.
There's a course in Mario Kart with falling stuff like balls and such.
Great.
I think it's Choco Mountain 2. Like it's called. And there's one part in it where you go around a mountain and massive chocolate balls are falling down the mountain.
How random.
It also has really good music.
Oh no, I'm second, I can do it. Oh no.
Get out of the way, banana car.
Oh my god, no. Not the monster. Oh, for fuck's sake! Just one little bump and you're just completely spinning it. Well, actually, it's way better than Revolt, at least. Oh, great.
One bump and you're fucked!
Oh, what? And that happened in the last lap? Wow. Oh, great. Oh, boy.
Yep. Try again.
Wow, I was like 10 seconds late in that lap. Oh, boy, last try. Whatever can I do? Oh, yeah. Maybe I should not bump use the boost stuff. In the jump.
Not bump into stuff.
Well, I bumped into it in air, so... Oh, God, I went the wrong way. Well, at least I didn't explode yet. Oh, no! Oh, I made it. Somewhat. Oh no, the red. Okay. Oh! Please, fucking tornado, why do you exist? It's got such a poorly defined hitbox as well. Oh, great, of course, redneck. Go right past, why not? Wow, looks like I might actually not make it. That would be horrible. Oh, this was much easier that time where I didn't boost. And none of them exploded, are you certain? Wow. Bus, come on, you gotta let me in front. Please. Yeah! Wow, I didn't get bouldered either at any point yet.
Good.
Oh, good, he ran into that rock, nice.
It seems pretty unlikely to get hit.
I don't know, it happened the first episode. Oh shit, oh wait, that's just fine, I'm gonna make it and third, haha.
Third. Look at that time.
As good as it needs to be, and who's...
You first.
Okay, I don't have to worry about competition anymore. Did I win, however, or is there one more? There is more. What, is this all the...
Uh-oh.
Is this all the tracks now?
Got one attempt at this.
Oh shit. But usually I...
Oh
no, are you kidding me? Wow. Okay, actually they're doing horribly too somehow. And seeing how I don't have to worry about the competition, I might still have a chance. Oh my god. No! What the? No! Oh god. I am screwed. Or am I? Weehee! Well, I just have to catch up to Bust.
That busted.
Oh, police. What? What the? What? It just just threw me into the air weirdly. Oh.
You have a right to remain still.
Damn it, stop flipping me. On the other hand, there's three of them up there, so I guess I might have a good chance.
That didn't work.
Oh god, this wasn't a... Oh my god, you fucking monster truck, how could you?
I wouldn't expect you to hit the back of him, but you did it anyway.
And I boosted into it too. Oh yeah, go backwards.
I expect you to hook the right wall and you hooked the left and you went straight into him.
This is actually much harder to control than you would think. These cars slide all over the place. Almost got flattened then. Oh boy, I'm not gonna make it, no.
I wonder if this game would be better if you had items to attack each other with.
Probably not. I think all it lacks is more tracks. Oh god! No!
Get past! Shit! Up!
Oh. It's just a bus, I should be able to catch up. Whee!
Shit, I gotta deliver his kids to school. Which way to school?
Does he always have to get stuck in that way?
Yes. To piss you off.
Oh my god. No, no, no. No, no, no.
Turn around, quick. Turn around. Turn around.
I'm fine. No, shit, the monster truck. Now that's a far more formidable foe. Oh god.
Wow, you're fucked.
This jump has to make it for me. Yeah. Oh my god, no, not like this. Not the invisible wall that is. Oh my god, and then this invisible wall. Okay, great.
Oh,
now I just blow up random, be sure.
At least you're not an invisible wall anymore.
Yeah, great.
Wow, you keep flipping out a lot.
Yeah.
Does that car have super high handling or something?
Super low, maybe. I don't actually know if they have handling as a stat.
You keep doing 180 spins. Stop that.
Yeah, I would like not to. Well, this certainly couldn't have gone much worse. God damn that fucking invisible wall up there. I should have remembered that. I remember that from way back now, but... Okay, so no more jumping over that place then, right.
Might as well just park here.
And... game over, no!
Do, 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 do.
Well, it has no grip. Maybe I should try the monster truck. That one doesn't have much grip either, actually, but it's... The advantage it has is that I can just push around the other cars. Also, I think it might have more handling. Yeah, that's right, you can't move past me that easily. Or can they? Actually, they seem to be doing fine. Oh, come on, bus, you fucking annoying... Wow, just every time.
Whee, thanks for the boost, bus.
Such a... Oh, come on, bus! Just... Wow. Well, I guess that's... The bus is the most annoying one when it comes to collisions. Can I go down here? Nope.
The handling looks super slippery. It's like you're on ice all the time, I guess.
Jeez, this is a nice level, after all. Oh, I'm sorry, I might make it. Yeah. Also, the bus is in front of me. God damn, no, not the bus in front of me. That's the worst thing that could happen. Alright, well, now that I've practiced all these tracks, I should probably be able to do it without losing too many tries. Either that, or I need to switch back to Vegas' car. I wouldn't want to do that now, would I? Oh good, he spun out. See how much that happens to him? I suppose this one will have this problem much less.
It's you.
Oh no! Oh, of course I blow up. Just by being one tire off by an inch. At least they're really bad at doing this jump as well, these cars.
What a great kill zone.
Yeah. I pushed him into the other one. Oh no! Come on, I've got a monster truck. How can this flip me around so easily?
You know, in both zones in Warframe, where if you're out of bounds or something, you get teleported back up.
Oh yeah, that thing that happens all the time. Yeah, I remember that.
Rarely, I sometimes fall into a specific zone and then I get sent back up. I then immediately sent back down and up and 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 down.
What, teleportation infinitely?
Yeah, until I get out of thing. So I just kept pressing buttons until I stopped doing it and then got out.
Just hold still.
Yeah, like, without pressing any buttons, it just did that. And one time when I was just doing a survival mission, right? I got teleported back up, and Grinia with shields?
Yeah.
He immediately smacked me as I teleported back up and got sent back down again, and it happened like 3 times consecutively.
Oh god, silly Warframe.
I just got back up, bing, back off, bing, back off, bing, back up.
Down you go.
I was like, okay, that's enough of that.
I wonder if this is just an easy level. Oh yeah, of course it's an easy level, because they get stuck a lot here. I guess that is in fact something that happens. Oh no. Wait, actually I just have to wait for them to go... maybe I should go over as well, like he... Nope, I should've just waited for the train, that would've been fastest. Wow, I actually got hit by lightning, how rare. And that flipped me around too, of course, because everything does. Oh man, this car is just so much better at handling. It has so much mass, that's the advantage. It's not like a paper bag in the wind. Or is that a plastic bag? Oh no! God damn it! No, I'm number 4 only. That won't do.
This is only the second lab. Things will still change from here.
Oh, and I probably can't make this, can I? Oh, I can. Okay, good. And I'm third again. Hooray. I didn't even look who won the... Oh, I won the last one, actually. But I didn't look who was the runner-up. Whee! Yeah, don't hit me, lightning, please. Okay, tractor. You think he could be good for me? Whoa, that was close. Oh god! Ugh! Wow, I boosted at the worst time, so I couldn't get out of that spin. Well, at least that part was easy.
You should boost more carefully then.
Oh yeah. We gotta boost, man.
You're gonna drive off a cliff!
No! Oh, come on! While boosting!
Hit by lightning.
While boosting, yeah. How unfortunate. Well, I'm first somehow.
Lightning never strikes twice.
Well, it did me. Wow, how did I... I didn't even see where I skipped past the one guy. How
I
odd.
Feel like playing Dead Rising 2 off the record again.
Oh, God. That's silly game.
Yeah. Plus it's silly.
So silly.
And that's what makes it good.
Not necessarily.
Nice.
Oh, at least I flipped out redneck. Oh god. And here we go. Not doing the worst. But there's 3 in front of me. Huh. 2 actually. It lied earlier. It keeps lying with the numbers. It's really odd. I guess it's mostly the fact that the shortcuts that make it be very confused. I should have boosted better here. I could be boosting again here. Well, it's certainly nice not to have to worry about the bus and the monster truck, because I am the monster truck.
You monster.
Yep.
Wow, that bus is going rather fast. Yep. Think of the children!
They like it fast.
Nice. Oh. That was almost perfect.
No, it wasn't.
It was pretty good. It went rather smoothly until you got to the bottom.
Oh yeah, but I was pretty slow to get into that hole to begin with. Yeah, you flip out way less with this car. It's so much better. Ah!
You blocked out police car a bit.
Yeah, then I lost too much. Oh, come on! Wow!
This guy was fucking nowhere!
Just spawns in front of me, great.
Surprise!
Yeah, so you could escape. No one escapes the law. Damn it, police car. Why are you so fast when taking the slow road? Oh, great, I missed it. Oh boy. Well, actually, this doesn't seem to be much slower, come to think of it. I wonder what car would be the best for taking that shortcut. Oh no, if I don't make it now, I don't want to lose tries again.
Oh yeah, you won't have any more attempts for future things.
Yeah, at least Tokyo was easy, I think. Oh no, I should have used it for the avalanche. Come on, avalanche, please be helpful. Yes! Very helpful for once.
Yes!
Alright, police car, please don't catch up to me. I wonder if that's why it's the Vegas car, because it's such a gamble when you know you flip out. I wonder if that was the point. Wow, bus is the runner-up. How odd. Maybe I should play the bus at some point. Oh wait, I forget. There's also the truck, the big truck. Remember that from the first episode?
Barely.
I wonder if I won with that. Oh no, they're so fast. Well, at least I'm third, so I guess this is looking good. Oh boy, whatever will my reward be? Maybe I'll unlock a new level at least. Probably not, actually. Well, I didn't see one in the level selector, but maybe it was secret.
Carmageddon mode.
Come on.
You face each other in one small pit level where you have deathmatch against other cars.
Oh no.
Like Carmageddon.
I never played that. Oh wow.
Me neither.
Isn't that the one where you run over the wheelchair people?
Oh yeah. It could be like that. Like run as many pedestrians over as possible.
Oh god. Oh, this again. I didn't pay attention to the construction work going on. Damn it. That train looks an awful lot like the plane they had.
That also reminds me of Dead Rising 2 off record. Or Dead Rising 2 in general, really.
Which part?
The part where you could get into a car and drive over zombies.
Oh yeah, just like that.
You could do it in first Dead Rising 2.
Reminds me of GTA 2. That's the first car where I did that.
Like, I was watching my Game Grumps play that. It's funny.
What, Dead Rising?
Yep, the original Dead Rising.
Oh god, I wonder how that looks. Maybe I should watch it too.
Yeah, there were some mechanics which are inferior to what they improved on Dead Rising 2. Like weapons, a bit like those weapon thingies.
What, the crafting?
No, weapon durability. Like, it was much worse than the original Dead Rising. Things broke when you killed 10 zombies with it.
Well, some things still do.
Not in 10 hits, though.
Sure.
Jeez, it looked fucking terrible in Dead Rising. Like, how do you do this? You need to, like, get 50,000 things or something. I'll get a couple of magazines which increase durability.
Wow, magazines are the worst. I hate bothering with them.
Magazines can enhance your experience.
Oh god.
As long as you hold on to it, you'll get benefits and it'll enhance your gameplay.
Now don't blow me up, please. Yeah, I'm sorry, haha.
Like, there was a magazine in the original Dead Rising where it showed like PP markers on places, and when you take a picture of them, it gives you whatever genre it gives you. Like, if you see a dark blue PP icon over zombies, you get horror for it.
Oh god, the horror!
If it's red, it's brutality. Oh man, too bad that magazine never appeared in Off the Record.
Oh yeah.
That magazine looked helpful for getting specific stuff like that achievement mixed messages where you have to take like a picture with multiple genres in it.
Oh god, did you see that? Jesus, that was weird. God.
It's a car wreck.
Oh my god, why? Why are you always gonna push me into the wall some more? Aha, this time I learned I went past the bus instead of into him. Alright. Well, I'm definitely very remembering of these. Oh, come on! Very remembering of these levels. Wow, you can't be serious, game. Oh, also. No, I'm sixth. God damn it, game.
Game is pretty serious.
It's pretty broken, jeez.
Oh man, the last time Game Grumps did that Dead Rising episode, we were like level 16 maybe? And they definitely look very underleveled. Because we had to save Carlito from his like massive chef guy, who just kept kicking our ass sometimes. But he just dealt massive hits to Frank.
Yeah, we got our ass kicked too, remember? Well, that
because, they had 6 health blocks, and he dealt like 2 every hit.
Oh yeah.
And they have like 5 inventory slots or something.
Hmm.
Looks really hard, and you have to do it. And you have to do it quickly enough so he won't kill Carlito and turn him into meat.
Don't know which one that is. Hmm. Do I know this person?
Carlito Keyes, he's a brother of Isabella Keyes. Oh, he was God. A main terrorist in Willamette Mall. He caused a zombie outbreak in Willamette.
Spoilers!
Yeah. Well, I mean, Dead Rising's like, what? 8 years old, maybe?
That doesn't matter. Spoilers are spoilers. Not everyone has played it. Hmm. Alright, well, I failed. Well, actually, the game failed. I really shouldn't have been jumped.
Oh, no.
Pushed up like that, remember? Oh, God.
Not 8 years. 10 years, sorry.
Oh, jeez, yes.
Dead Rising is 10 years old.
Yeah, of course. It's ancient.
And so is Pokemon Diamond and Pearl, and that's for the DS. And that's old.
I think Edmund was playing Dead Rising when I first met him, so yeah. It's really old. That game. Ah, look at that, I'm first briefly. How long can I last? Oh god, they might push me off the bridge. Oh god, no. Damn it, police car.
Way to make me feel old.
You're younger than me. Don't be silly.
I just feel old by looking at these old games.
Come on, you play Doom.
Yeah.
Oh, not again! Come on! Wow. Why would it keep boosting me so weirdly every time? That seems to be happening a lot more now.
I'm older than Pokemon.
Oh yeah.
I'm not saying something.
Yeah. Those tiny creatures. So innocent and young. And you're older than them.
I'm 21, Pokemon's 20. Oh god. And yet, Doom is older than me.
But you're older than most games, what are you talking about? Everyone's older than most games.
Anyone older than me is older than most games.
Yeah.
And it's definitive that our parents are older than any game ever.
Oh yeah. Man, where the fuck are they? They couldn't have been that far ahead just because I got flipped out the map one time.
Quite an empty road, huh?
Yeah, great. There's skid marks here.
They've probably been here recently. Oh, careful.
I see them in the spiral. Oh god, they're far ahead.
Oh boy, they're right at the bomb. You should catch up.
Yeah, more than a whole rotation ahead. Oh no. All right.
Just hope crash or burn or something.
Yeah, like I did. Hmm.
Crash and burn.
Oh no! They must have finished already.
Yeah. Fifth.
Where are they even? I don't see them.
Wow, bus is way behind.
Ah, great. Come to think he was second at one point.
Waiting on bus. He's coming up. And he's up the final corner. Whee!
Oh well, that was tragic. God damn. Freaking glitches with the game. I guess that's a problem with old games. Glitches. Oh no, I was first at last time I was here.
Every game has at least one glitch.
Yeah, sure does.
Can you name any games which doesn't have glitches?
It's hard to remember them. Oh, come on!
Wow, it's that turn almost every time, innit?
To cut me off. Oh, come on, I'm sixth, really? No one else fell off? Wow. Well, looks like I might not be winning this. Either that or maybe I'll... Oh, for fuck's sake, you can't be serious.
You hit the bomb at that bridge very well.
Yeah, I sure did.
Restart? You're gonna use a pataya.
I sure did.
Okay, now don't fall off that turn, okay?
Yeah, and don't go into that space that... into that spot that catapults me to space and then...
Here comes turn, coming up.
And don't boost when you're right on that point of in the bridge. Yeah, lots of things to remember here. Lots of invisible death traps.
Ooh, that's nice. That's really nice.
Whee!
Let bus push you.
That's banana.
Oh, banana.
Oh, shit.
Where is bus anyway? Probably way behind.
Yeah, he was right on top of that spiral when I was driving down it.
Good.
Okay, that was the perfect round. Now let's do that three more times. Well, two more. Oh no! God damn it!
Banana passed.
Damn it, banana.
Got four now.
Why couldn't you explode too?
I will eat you up.
There's no shortcuts here, so there's probably no way of catching up unless they fall off, which they do sometimes.
You just gotta hope for that magical moment and then stay in front of it.
Nope, didn't fall off. Oh shit, they're a whole rotation ahead again.
Come on, boost.
Oh, well, at least the bridge didn't get me that time. Oh, come on. A great police car exploded from this hovercraft, but that doesn't benefit me much.
You'll catch up, maybe. Mm. If not, then you'll have to do the entire thing again.
Yeah, next time.
Yep.
That's a weird sound. No one exploded. Oh, well. Oh, still a whole rotation ahead. Damn it, banana.
You must complete this game, and then we can move on to another.
Yeah, we're gonna play more Chance Jackrabbit custom levels apparently, because there's a whole website where you can download them. Mm. Yeah.
I like custom stuff.
Oh yeah. Oh no, banana! How did you make it so easily? I was even playing very good that last round.
I better see bad levels, like levels which have like an absurd amount of enemies on one screen. Like you failed.
Oh yeah, I can't wait to crush all these.
I'll try again next time, right?
Yeah, I can't wait to murder all these enemies. Yeah, I'll play this again. Subscribe for that. Goodbye.
Bye.